A long time ago, in a city called Krakow, in a cave at the foot of Vowel Hill, lived a terrible dragon. Many knights were trying to defeat the dragon, but no one could. Every one of them died. People said there was no weapon and no way to defeat the beast. The Prince of Krakow promised that a knight who would defeat the dragon marry his daughter. One brave boy, Bratevka, who was a shoemaker, came to the prince and said that he would need lambskin, serpent, and sticks. The shoemaker had a plan. He built a dummy of a lamb. He put this near dragon's hole and waited for the monster. The hungry dragon ate the lamb and immediately felt thirsty. The dragon started to drink and suddenly exploded because he drank too much water. Exactly what the shoemaker had plan. The boy had defeated the dragon and married prince's daughter, and they lived happily ever after.